3, 2, 1.
The Rube Goldberg Machine Contest is essentially a very complex machine to solve a very simple task.
The final task for this year, putting toothpaste on a toothbrush. For this year's machine, we went for a magic fantasy theme. Part of Rube Goldberg is also the humor of it. We have boxing gloves, we have all of our people are toothbrushes. Our big draw is going to be our magic missile. It's gonna rise up and then tilt and knock the tower over. It's risky, it's big, but it's a lot of fun when it works. I mean, it's a Rube Goldberg machine, anything can go wrong.
I'm Zach from Zach's Contraptions. I'm the co-host of Contraption Masters on the Discovery Channel. I actually was a Purdue student myself. I was here for 8 years, the whole time doing Rube Goldberg. It motivated me to come to Purdue University. I sought out the team that I saw on TV. I joined that team within a year. I was running the team. Within another year, we had a national title. And then within 2 years, we had 2 Guinness World Records.
The Purdue University Rube Goldberg team.
Did I ever think I was going to ever be on The Tonight Show or Kimmel or have my own TV show? My co-host is Richard Hammond of Top Gear fame. How did I get here? Why you might get involved with the Rube Goldberg Project is because it's honestly a wonderful stress reliever. When you're an engineering student, you don't often get the opportunity to both design and build what you come up with. They might have been working on it for 50 hours, 500, 5,000 hours. Right here, right now, maybe the very first time that they ever see their project work. It's almost indescribable, this wave of joy, elation, just a sigh of relief.
College is very stressful, no matter what your major is, like everybody has their own stressors and whatnot. Being able to come into the workshop and just mess with mechanisms, tools, do all this fun stuff.
I love getting to build basically whatever you want, at whatever hours you want. I mean, I'll get my homework done at midnight, sure, we'll spend a couple hours in the shop, why don't we?
You meet lifelong friends, you get to work in this wonderful collaboration, all working towards this almost impossible goal. There is that level of camaraderie that is developed through this, and it's just something incredibly unique about doing this.
These people are coming from all across the country.
Across the world,
across
actually.
The world, too. There's a team from China here as well.
For me, it's inspiring the next generation, because there's so many little kids that have come up, and we get to explain things about our machine, and how we go about it, how things work. As time goes on, maybe those kids decide to come to Purdue and join our team because they got to see us at this event. So it's a super cool experience to be able to be around everyone and see everybody's creations.